It's me. Polly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up. Arms up. I made her talk.
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get Dome. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front. Do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good. Through here. Gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
She's going down today. All the units are being rounded up.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man, stop. We make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units.
You say when we ship out?
She's going down today. All the units are being rounded up.
Bastards! Wipe them out! They ran over there!
Aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
I think Abby picked the aquarium because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way. So what's the plan? We take these guys out, steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. Up to them if they want to get in our way.
can get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Just in this holding pattern.
I wouldn't mind if they called the whole thing off.
What, you let them keep picking us off? Come on, we gotta end it. Colin? Where'd you go?
Come on, in.
Okay.
Came from back there!
Watch yourself!
Right. Boat. Too easy.
Fucks, where
damn Ferris wheel. Finally. There.
Going to come with you.
Convince her. We broke the rules. That's all
you
care about.
Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Yara's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
I can get there and back.
No. What are they fighting about?
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen, right?
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will.
Yeah.
Would you mind helping me look for him? Was pretty worked up.
Sure.
from this.
Yeah, I have an idea. Why don't we find something to cheer him up? Come on.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here. Nah. We can do better than these shirts. What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway.
Okay.
Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that?
Lev! Get back here! Lev!
What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom.
She's gonna kill him, Abby.
Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
Few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine.
Hey,
she just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go. There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Hey, sounds good.
Here.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
Okay.
Get down! Abby, what the fuck?
Manny.
You by yourself?
Yeah.
Sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
You, my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him. We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. They're falling apart! You gotta move! Go! Go!
Fuck, he's good.
No shit. We should be going after them. Of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Shit. Manny. To get my hands on this guy.
Abby, over here!
Oh, shit.
Go ahead, I'll cover you.
Go!
Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it! Pressure up!
Shit! Watch out! We got you, pendejo!
You. Yeah. Who was that?
Shit. It doesn't matter. Let's get Levin and get back to the aquarium. Come on. We'll take that boat.
People don't come back from that island.
How many times has Abby risked her life for you?
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you, Owen. Hands up. Where's Abby?